Oh! What is this? What? What is up, everyone? I am you, Phoenix. How are you getting on? Welcome back to Thorn VR. We're here at this ship part. I'm not exactly sure what we're doing here, but I'm clearly supposed to do something with these. I can't, like, pull them off or anything. Can I? No. Oh, I can. And I think the guy said something about matching it to this thing. But which one? Huh? Isn't it the right one or something? Let me see.
Remember, what? Each of the ships has a different colored hull.
Yeah, I know. So this must be the third one, right? But how do I... Okay, so I just need to match them. I need the red one in the middle, so not this one. Let me put that over here. I need that one. And that needs to go over there. In front is this one. The ship has all I need, actually. So, let me get this out of here. Come on. There we go. Somehow that worked. And the last one is this one. Get over here. Come on. Stay there. No. 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 Yes. Okay, this one. Nope. Not the chair. What? Get this thing over here. Am I correct? No? Maybe I do need to do the other ships as well. Wait, where is this? Okay, this one. That needs to go on this ship over here. In the middle. And I need a white one and a single red one. Are those over here? No. These aren't the ones I need. Wait, that's the red ship, so... Huh? Wait, what? No. What am I doing? This is the wrong one. Get out of here. This needs to go on this one. In the middle. Oh, whoops. No, get over here. There we go. Now, go. Right. So now I need... Do I need this one? I don't need this one. I do need this one for the other one, though. So let's go towards this one. This one needs to go in the middle. Right. This is the red ship. Yes. So, I'm still missing a few. Wait, oh, they fell on the ground here. Which one is this? This is a white one. It's a single one. But this is upside down. Oh, no, it isn't. No, it's correct. We need this over here. No, not over here. Over there. in here. There we go. Right. This one over there. I need the blue ones to the other ship, and I need this one for this one as well. Okay, so that's the final one. This is the final one, I should say. And get in here. Did I do it? But what? What? This should be correct, right? Hold on a minute, let me check. Okay, this one is in the right place, this one is in the right place, yes. That is the red ship, so that one is correct. That one's correct. Yes, that one is completely fine.
Rena and I would burn our papers in here. Oh. We were ready to let go of one experiment or another.
But, wait, where's the third one? I wish we had burned. Hold on a minute here. What needs to go on the back? A red one? Where is it? Did it drop somewhere? feel like I had it in my hand before. What?
See if you can match.
Yeah, I know what to do, but I'm looking for the last one. Where is it? Huh? Is it over here? No, it's not over here. Maybe you can help me find it.
Remember, each of the ships has a different colored hull.
I know. Can you find me one? No, no, don't go back in there. No. Okay. Where's the final one? Where is it? Seriously, it's lost. I can't find it anywhere. Like, where am I supposed to look? It's not here. Can you help me? No? I know what the objective is, but I just can't find the last one. Like, where is it? Where did it go? Did I even have it? I can't remember. It's not here. So either it fell behind somewhere, like in here, and I can't actually see it. Hold on. Is it in? No. Is it in there? I don't see it in here. Let me get these paintings out of the way. There we go. I don't exactly see it here, but maybe. No, it's not behind here, at least. That's for sure. So, is it under here, maybe? No? Huh. Hello. It's not here. Okay, let's look at this one. So, it's not under here. It's not under the safe either. I can't actually open the safe. So, it's not stuck on here. That's for sure. Is it behind here, maybe? Can I come in closer? Hold on. No. I don't see it in there either. So, it's not in one of these two. So, you would think it would be over here, maybe. But, unless it's really good at hiding, I don't exactly see it. And there's too much red in this room as well, which doesn't help. So it's not under here, not under the pillows or briefcases. So either it glitched through the table or something, or it's somewhere that I've no idea where I should find it. And the stupid thing is, this guy isn't helping. He's just saying that I need to look through these things for reference, but where's the last one? Okay, I reloaded the game to see if that helps. Yes, I think everything is reset now. No. Wait, has it been reset? Yes, it has been reset. Okay, so let me just match these now. First of all, let's do the blue one. Blue one needs a white one, the white and red ones, and a single red one. So first, let me see where the single red one is. That's over here. Found it. I don't know where this went last time, but apparently I somehow made it disappear. Okay, so this needs to go on the back. So get on here. Get out of here. Oh, no, don't fall behind it. Maybe that's what happened after all, I don't know. Okay, this one, that needs to go on the red ship on the back. Alright. Let me put it over here. Get this out of here. Get it over there. Okay, where does this one need to go? This one goes in... No. This one goes on the back of the black ship. So that's this one. There we go. Okay, that's the back of all the ships done. Right. So, let's see what we have here. This one, you don't need to tell me again. So, this one needs to go on the black one. Whoops. Okay, get it. Let me just put it down there. Now put this down there. And get it up there. Okay. Is that right? Yes. This thing needs to go in front of the red ship. There we go. Meaning this one... No, wait, what? On the red ship. This is not the red ship. Whoops. This needs to go on here. So, get out of here. Get out of here. There we go. This one needs to go in front of the black ship. There we go. Now the middle ones. This one needs to go on the blue ship. Actually, I just need to switch them around the same... in the same way every time. It's not that difficult. I just lost the red one for some reason last time. I don't know how. Then this one needs to go on here, right? On the red ship? Yeah. This needs to go on the red ship. Let me put it down. Get over here. Don't lose it. Thank you. Now... this one goes on here. We did it! Yes!
Well,
nice!
You're ready to go back to town with
yes, yes.
I know! Thank you! Okay. Get... wait, I need to pick this thing up again. I mean, just touch it for some reason. I don't know why they made it like that, but it's a little weird. Yes, I'm back.
Are you
finally?
Right? You don't sound too great.
Ever since we started these chats, I've had some odd symptoms.
Okay.
Don't know why. Patterson, tell me something. What year is it?
I have no clue.
2017, of course.
2017.
It's 2017, apparently.
That means I've been down here for 64 years.
That's a while.
That's horrible.
Patterson, you're the only one that even knows I'm down here. If you
yes.
leave, you have to promise me that you won't leave me here. That you'll help me get out.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, of course. No sweat.
Do you have a key for
me? It's for you.
Yeah,
just this once.
Hold it out if you would so I can activate it.
All right. Oh, here you go. What are you doing?
Oh, you found the Eiffel Tower key.
What?
Another memory of my time with Rena.
Cool.
Tell me, Patterson.
Oh.
Have you ever been in love?
Once.
Didn't end well, I take it.
Sure.
I don't want to talk about it.
Better to have loved and lost than never loved at all. Isn't that what they say?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Maybe it's a foolish sentiment. I miss Rena so much it hurts. Sometimes, I almost wish I'd never met her, so that I wouldn't have to feel this way now.
Do you
I can understand.
Medicine?
I do.
But I still think it's better. Do you need some lights?
Let's see. So, I worked with machines, of course, and Rena worked with mind. She and I saw them as the same, in a way. She was absolutely obsessed with the idea of black box events.
Black box events?
What, you mean like in an airplane?
Sorry.
You know, how they have black boxes on planes now. How they record everything that happens in a flight.
He doesn't know.
Really? They do. Fascinating.
Yeah. Yeah. It's how they figure out what happens when planes crash.
I see. What a clever idea.
Yeah.
There have been a few innovations since my day. But no, when I say black box, I mean it in the sense of a process that is hidden from the observer. Something goes in and something comes out, and we don't know what occurs in between. We see this with machines sometimes. The inventors place part of the equipment inside a so-called black box to protect the content from operators who might misuse it or
even
break
it.
Rena wondered if such black box events take place in the mind. And if so, how and why?
That's an interesting theory.
Do you have any more, by any chance?
Yes. Here you go.
That's very good. Yes, how to explain here. I'll give you an example.
Nice
have
house.
Have you ever driven home and when you pull into the driveway, you realize you don't remember how you got there?
Yeah, sure.
Of course, it's happened to us all.
Can't say I have.
The human brain can go on autopilot, can't it? What do you think happens when we are asleep or hypnotized?
I'm not sure.
Sure.
Your mind kind of turns off?
No, it never turns off. Not until the day we die.
Oh.
Even
don't
when we are
so
under
close.
Anesthesia or in a coma. More, please.
Here you go.
I'll tell you a secret. Doctors don't like people to know
this. Can
you
get a little further away,
please? But they
have
absolutely no idea how anesthesia works. None at all. All they know is that the gas goes in and the lights go out.
For a guy with possible brain damage, you sure do know a lot.
Not nearly enough. I want to learn as much as I can about your mind. That's
about
what
my,
Rena kept asking.
Mind?
She wanted to know, where does the mind go?
Depends on how much you've had to drink.
Yes. Well, there's one thing I know for sure. We certainly managed to find a way into the problem. It was wonderful. And then it went pear-shaped. There's still time to fix it. There has to be.
Okay.
Bring me more. Then we can get Rena one
sure.
way or another.
Let's go. Wait, where is this thing? Oh, I walked past it. Okay, we're going back, I guess. Are we still alright? Everything still recording? Yes,
Am
I think so.
Things? Or is there something weird about the way he talks about his wife? She's the key to this whole story. I
right.
need to figure out what he's not telling me. My readers
right.
are going to want to know the truth. I want to know the truth. Maybe Talbot's got something locked away in the black box of his own mind.
Yeah.
If he does, I'm gonna get in there, see what's inside.
It's a good theory. Whoops. So, where
the
am I supposed to...
is just through here.
Through here? What? Should I go in here? Wait, where should I go?
You
tell me.
All the circuits in this room.
Okay, I'm just gonna go in here, see if this works. Oh! What is this? What?
Good lord, it's like a tornado in here with all these leaves flying about.
Yeah. Oh, it's because of the fan. Why is it on? Whoa. It's pretty cool, though.
Nothing like enjoying a cold beer and olives like an Italian when it's middle of February out here.
Sure. Okay, so there's another puzzle here. Let's see. What? Okay.
Gives the subconscious a chance
yeah.
to work things out.
Okay, so... Whoops. I need to put something in here. I have no idea what this is, though. Huh. I might need this later. But not right now. So, where are all the... There's one.
It's lovely. Year round, Franklin. Feels like
here we go.
Fairy tale. You've got it!
Thanks. You're always so excited when I get something. Ah, this one. Oh, I see this thing. Found it. This needs to go in here. Oh. I've never seen this before. Okay, is there any more? Here we go. How should I close them, though? Okay, maybe I should just do this first. Oh.
Rotate the object to line up the wires.
What? Rotate what object? This thing? This thing is already...
Good. Now,
what?
Let's get the other windows closed while this piece settles.
What? How did I... What did I do? Okay, I have no idea what I did. But I'm not gonna worry about it. Oh, there's a lot more stuff here. Okay, let me see what I need. Okay, I need another one of these. Bomb here. How do I know if it's correct? I have no idea. Okay, I need a three-pointer.
Rotate the object to line up the wires.
Yeah, you said that, but I don't know how. Okay, I need this one over here. There we go. I don't need that one. I need this one over here. And then I need something else. No, something else. This bucket, which is gonna go over here. Line up the wires. You don't have to tell me every time, dude.
Nah.
Nah. Now what? Oh, hello.
Rotate the object to line up the wires.
Okay, let me do this one. Where I saw... There it is. A barrel. Get on there. Come on. There we go. So is there any more? I think that's it. Except for the fact that apparently this thing is still not right.
Rotate the object to line up the wires.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Somehow it worked. Oh. Calm down.
Come now. Complete yes. The circuits first.
I still don't understand why this thing is talking in Russian, why this guy is talking in English, but I'm not gonna question it. But you know what? I also wanted to say, like, every time you see an object move, there is a little light in it and you can get it out of there. But I don't think there's actually any point to it, you know? Because, well, you would think there would be a point to it, but I think in the little cutscenes, it doesn't matter how much I picked up. It's always giving me the same thing. Whoops. God damn it. Okay, just get on there.
Too soon. You need to complete the circuit first.
Yeah, yeah. Calm down. It's gonna be alright. This thing, you go up there.
The object to line up the wires.
I don't know why he keeps telling me this stuff.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Okay. Where's the thing that I used over there?
Rotate the object to line up the wires.
That needs to go up here. Only the other way around. There we go. Okay. I'm pretty sure I need this one somewhere. Maybe. No. Maybe not.
Rotate the object to line up the wires.
No. Aha. No. Yes. Okay. So this one needs to go somewhere. Right over here. Okay, so what else? Okay, there should be at least one more. Where does this go? Oh, this goes up this thing.
To line up the wires.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, calm down, everyone. Look at this movement. Okay, where is it?
To line
no,
up the wires.
Shut up. Get on there. Okay, is that everything? Is that all the wires that I could do? Maybe?
Rotate the object to line up the wires.
Oh, I'm rotating this thing. I never knew. Oh, that makes a lot more sense. Did we do it? Oh, whoops. There we go. Right? Yes. Good. Calming the storm. Nice. So was that everything? Like, you're not telling me anything anymore.
You completed the circuit.
Okay, so can I go back? There's no object here this time though.
Back until you've collected enough memories.
Oh, so I do need... Okay, so I do actually need to find the moving objects. Okay, well, that answers my question from before. Any more? Here you go. Is that enough?
Make your
yes.
Way to the room barometer wherever you like.
Aha, thank you. Whoops. There we go. And we can go back again once more.
Hello.
Hello.
Still hanging in there?
Yeah. Let you be the judge of that.
Here you go.
Is this your library? Nice fire. Nicely drawn.
Hmm. How was the search for the keys coming along? A smart girl
Fine.
Like you was probably quite good at solving these circuit problems.
Found three so far.
Well, you flatter
you sure
me.
You do have a funny way of protecting things. Couldn't you just use a safe like a normal millionaire?
I could,
yeah.
But those things are surprisingly insecure. Some secrets need to stay secret. What do
like
you
the secret needs to be a secret?
Looks like some kind of jewel. Another reminder of your wife, I bet.
Let's see it. If you would be so kind. Then
okay.
I can activate it.
Well, here you go. Seems to be like a light bulb. I don't know. This looks so weird.
That
every time he does this.
A reminder of her parents, actually.
Oh!
From Russia, you know. Royalty.
Ah! Now
they were
it
very
makes
proud
sense.
Of their heritage and very disappointed that their daughter married someone who was so beneath her. A lowly mechanic. But where
well,
are they now?
You became rich.
Gone. And I'm still here.
Yeah.
More or less. Enough of that. I want to talk about Rena. A brilliant woman, knew everything there is to know about psychology.
Okay.
Ugh.
I take it you don't care for therapists?
No, they give me the creeps. I don't like how they try to get into your head.
Have you ever worked with one?
Man, you ask a lot of questions.
Yeah.
Here, take your medicine.
Like, what does it even matter? Just get on with it.
Rena wanted to know why we even have an unconscious. Why do we repress
memories? Okay, let me get back a little.
There are things we want to forget. We bury them deep inside.
Yeah.
It's a strange survival tactic.
Sure.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Don't come
Nothing
so close.
Nothing bad's ever happened to me.
Hmm. We should all be as lucky as you. More, please.
Right. More? Here you go.
Rena and I theorize that since everybody has this ability to compartmentalize, all human minds must all be structured in similar ways, almost like machines, sharing an operating system, if you will. And if the mind is like a machine, perhaps we could go under the hood like a mechanic.
Wait a minute.
Take it apart and put it back together again.
Wait a minute. How does
that
he know about computers?
Really dangerous.
It was. It
Wasn't
is.
Wasn't this 64 years ago?
Look at me. But that's the price of progress.
There weren't really any computers
I
around.
You're out of those lights, eh?
I am.
Oh,
then
I,
please,
yeah.
Go gather more. And at the risk of sounding like
oh,
a broken record, find
Jesus.
Another one of my keys for the lab. We'll
okay.
need them in short order.
Right. Alright. Let's go back again. Make sure everything is still going alright. Yes.
Okay. Never mind
so.
All that stuff about the unconscious. Let's talk about this story. It's big. It's worth money. You can
right.
make bank with this. Who should I call? The news? No. I should get an agent. That's where the money is. Yeah, smart.
I so thought you were getting this
what
guy
next
out.
Can I, take? I need reminders for the blog. Rena's family is from Russia. They were wealthy. She was all about psychology. And so is
yeah.
Scarlett, I guess.
Whoops.
And they think the brain is a machine.
Come on.
These people are crazy.
Well, are they really that crazy?
What's in the kitchen, I wonder?
The kitchen? But where is the kitchen? I haven't seen the kitchen. You would imagine it was pretty close. Is it downstairs? Maybe? I don't think I've seen this before. You have a very curious house. It's very... yeah. It's very interesting. Is this a kitchen? I
you
guess it is.
This is, of course. The circuit isn't complete.
No. You don't say. Alright. Let's go. A pressure plate, apparently.
There's not a bit of food left in here.
Okay. Well, you don't need to eat, do you? Maybe he does,
Another example of how the other half lives.
I don't know.
Look at the size of this room.
You think an army lived here?
Yeah, kinda. Oh, calm down.
But it was just Rena and her parents and myself.
Yeah. That's what I figured.
Nicely.
Okay, so next one. Where is it?
This kitchen has some of the latest innovations. Hello? Built-in appliances, so...
Whoops. Not the latest from today, of the latest from 64 years ago.
Quite fond of baking. Enjoy the chemistry aspect of it.
Another one? Okay. Aha, so there needs to be things put on here.
Cooking was much needed time away from the work we were doing in the lab. You could just lose yourself.
Okay. Well, I never liked cooking myself. But that's just me.
The brain is a muscle.
I always felt like it was too much work, you know? Times before it completely fatigues. Come on. Come on. I'm not really standing on it. Maybe it's not heavy enough.
Thinking and just, you know,
well, it is now. Hello. So, where is the rest? Oh, right. I missed that one. Can I get something stuck on there? No. Okay, so that needs to be done as last. So, there's also this thing. Guess I can move this. Come on. And I need to put something on there. There it is. Get over here, box. Get on there. Okay, so now the pressure plate should be the last one. Right? Yes? I did it! Nice! That's stage one. Okay, now I need a heavy thing on here. So, let's get these chairs out of the way. Table should do it, at least most of it.
Oh, don't stop yet. There are more.
No, I'm not done. Jesus.
That's it, keep going.
Wait, do I need to put something on here? No. Wait, where is the rest? Oh. It's right here. Where is the object that I need? I don't see it anywhere. Wait, what? I need even two of these. Oh, wait. One is over here. Thank you. Yeah, come on. Come on. Why? There we go. Where's the second one? Huh. Must be somewhere over here. Ah, there it is. A box. There we go. And one up there. Clearly. Oh, there's a pressure plate over there. I need this one, right? No, it's not this one. What am I doing? It's that one. Oh, shit. I moved the damn table. No. Thank you. Why did I have to move the table? Now I have to redo this. Come on. Calm down. Come on, get up there. Get up there. Move. Come on. Yes, there we go. Alright, so what else? There's another one up there. No. Let's find the right thing here. Is it this one? I think it is. And what else? Oh, another one over there. And the barrel can go on there. Oh, another pressure plate. Okay, is that the last? There's another pressure plate there. So I need to do... Wait, how am I going to do two at the same time? Can I put this against here? Oh, I did it. Somehow. There we go. That's good enough. Okay, so just push this thing against here and it works. Yeah, I have no idea what you're trying to say. Okay, the next one is the last one. Hello. What? Oh, it's this kind of puzzle again. Okay. Well, that's just great. Very nice. But this is kind of a big one again. So, why are you freaking out? What are you doing? Calm down. There was a light stuck in him, but he was like totally freaking out. Okay, you know what? I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. This seems like a good time to end. The third puzzle in this room I will do next time, and of course, some more after that, but I'm not sure what's gonna come after, so we'll have to wait and see. Anyway, this was you, Phoenix. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe now for more to come. And until then, be brave, be kind, and stay awesome.